Casey Healy from Century 21, back with our Monday wrap. And Nicole joins me, back from holidays. How are you going?
Yeah, good.
Our Newcastle Investor Update keeps investors up to date on what's happening in the Newcastle market, ensuring you're maximising your returns and building a strong investment. This week, Friday, I posted a fun fact Friday, if you follow us on our socials, but I thought I'd dibble into that a little bit deeper. Domain has just released its rent report for the March quarter. Now, the data is showing record highs for the first 3 months in medium rents in 2021. So I looked at the data on the Newcastle and the Lake Macquarie rentals, and the medium rent, now median meaning midpoint of rent. So basically they take the highest, the lowest, and work in that middle range, not average, but mid-range. For December, it was $475 per week. It jumped to $485 per week in the March quarter, which was an increase of 2.1%. But if you actually look over the past 12 months, it increased 7.8%. So good news for investors that that medium has increased really quite significantly over the last 12 months.
That's awesome. Great results.
Now that we're just 9 weeks out from end of financial year, head to our website. We've got a free landlord checklist for being prepared for end of financial year. So you'll see that at c21newcastle.com.au under our landlords. It's a free download. Get on and take advantage of that. What's happened this week, Nick?
This week's been a bit crazy or end of week. So on Thursday, I did my schedule for Saturday opens a few times while I was in the car on the way down and home from training. On Thursday, I had 6 open inspections scheduled and only ended up doing 3 on Saturday. Now, I'll just start and share our numbers from last week and then you'll see the reflection on what happened on Saturday. So we actually had 405 tenant inquiries. We had 184 tenants registered to inspect our midweek opens. 140 applications received, which we leased 6 properties. So from Thursday, basically Friday it was, we leased those extra 3 properties, and then I only did the 3 opens on Saturday. With those 3 opens on Saturday, I had a total of 20 groups through the 3 properties, which is a great result.
We're finding more people coming through midweek, so we're having more success with a midweek open than we are a Saturday at the moment.
Yeah, and 100%. And I suppose that's a good tip out there, anyone looking, try and get to the midweek opens, get the applications in, and for the investors, great results.
Definitely. Also this week saw our new blog, Should I Allow Pets in My Rental Property? And it's often a question we're frequently asked when talking to landlords. That one's on our website as well. Why should I or shouldn't I allow pets in my property, and is there some protection? Head to our website and check that one out. That's about it for this week and our Monday wrap. If you've got any questions, if we can be of any help, please do head to our website. There's lots of free resources there that can help you maximize your return and answer any questions that you may have in relation to investing in property. But we're always here to help. Happy to take your call, send us through an email, send us a DM. I'm Casey Healy, Director at Century 21.
And I'm Nicole Hoare, Investing Consultant with Century 21. And we'll see you next week.